Displaying shipping costs on a product page is an important element influencing customers' purchase decision. WooCommerce itself doesn't have that option, but fortunately, there's an easy and free solution for this, and I will show you how to use it. In this tutorial, I'll be using the free and pro version of the shipping cost on product page plugin. The free one is fully sufficient for displaying the shipping cost on the product page. The pro version is useful for advanced settings, which I will talk about. First of all, install and activate the plugin. You can find the free version in the WordPress repository. Just type display shipping cost on product page into the search engine and you should be able to install the relevant plugin. A paid version of the plugin, which extends the ability to tailor the design of the shipping cost calculator to your site, is available on our website. Links to both versions can be found in the description. Having the plugin installed and activated, all you have to do is to go to WooCommerce, Settings, Shipping, Shipping Cost on Product Page, and then tick the box, Turn on, Off the Shipping Cost Calculator on the product page. You can also hide the shipping cost calculator on the virtual products product pages. Save changes, and it's basically done. Let's check how it works. Shipping cost calculator should be displayed according to the settings of your theme. I'm using the basic storefront theme. As you can see, a button for calculating the cost of shipping appeared on the product page. After clicking that button, your clients will see the shipping cost calculator, similar to the one located on the shopping cart page. They have to enter basic shipping details. After filling in the data, just use the Calculate button to display shipping cost on the product page. Based on entered address, all available shipping methods will be shown along with their cost. If you need additional settings and a more detailed configuration of the shipping calculator on your product page, you can use the Pro version of the plugin. With the Shipping Cost on Product Page Pro plugin installed and activated, you can use advanced options to determine the shipping cost calculator behavior and precisely decide where it should be displayed. Let's go through all the available options. You can enable the option of automatic shipping cost calculation. This way, your customers won't have to fill in shipping details on the product page to find out the shipping cost. The available shipping methods will be automatically displayed based on the WooCommerce settings or the shipping address saved in the user's profile. You can also decide how to calculate shipping costs. The plugin allows two options. Only currently viewed product, the shipping cost will be calculated only for the product your customer is currently viewing. Currently viewed product plus products in the cart, the shipping cost will be calculated for the product your customer is currently viewing and the products already added to the cart. If for some reason you would rather not display the calculator on product pages of specific products, you can easily achieve that. To do so, just go to the Do Not Display the Calculator on These Products Pages section. Then, type in at least three characters to find and select the product's pages the shipping cost calculator should not be displayed on. The last and most important option is setting the shipping cost calculator placement. You can decide exactly where to place this element on the product page. The plugin allows three options of calculator placement: before the Add to Cart button, the default option; after the Add to Cart button, or a custom place added via shortcode. You can choose the option in the calculator placement list. Let's see all the available options. Before Add to Cart button, in that default option, the shipping cost calculator will be displayed in the products page section. Before the Add to Cart button, after Add to Cart button, in that option, the shipping cost calculator will be displayed in the products page section after Add to Cart button. You can also display it using a shortcode. To do so, pick the Don't Display It by default. I'll place it on my own using a shortcode option. It's a great solution for those who use builders or know how to use shortcode to build WooCommerce product pages. In that option, the shipping cost calculator will remain hidden on the product page. To display the shipping cost calculator, you will need to copy the shortcode and paste it in the place where you want the calculator to be shown. You'll find it in the shortcode section of the plugin setting page. I hope you found this video useful. We really believe that shipping costs on product page plugin will help reduce the number of abandoned shopping carts in your store. Thanks for watching. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comment section.